It is so hot. I can literally feel my eyeballs popping out their sockets. Ah, too late.